Music was my first love, and it will be my last.
Music of the future, and music of the past.
To live without my music would be impossible to do.
In this world of troubles, my music pulls me through.
Music was my first love, and it will be my last. Music of the future, and music of the past. To live without my music would be impossible. In this world of troubles, my music pulls me through.
Hey everybody, from Marco Domenicone, your favorite music consultant. Ciao a tutti da Marco Domenicone, il vostro pifferaio magico preferito, nonché consulente musicale. Today we're gonna talk about John Miles. This is music, this was a success song. All the time. John Miles, pseudonimo di John Harrington, nato Gerald il 23 aprile del 49, un cantante, chitarrista e tastierista inglese, appena partito per un lungo viaggio. John Miles, born 23 April 49, just left 5 December 2021 for a long trip, was a British rock music vocalist, guitarist and keyboard player, best known for his 1976 top 3 UK hit single Music.
Music of the past, and music of the past,
and music of the past. This
is the version with Silver, duo from Belgium, DJ producer, Silver Music featuring John Miles. Let's remember Alan Parsons really helped John Miles during his career. Remember that Miles had a participation on the album of Alan Parsons Project, Tales of Mystery and Imagination, dedicated to Edgar Allan Poe.
Music of the future, the music of the past. Music of the past, music of the past.
Il suo più grande successo, Music del 76, prodotto da Alan Parsons e con gli arrangiamenti orchestrali di Andrew Powell, brano del quale degli anni 90 il DJ italiano Mario Fargetta ha fatto un remix dance. Questo invece è più recente, di Silver dal Belgio. Ha partecipato al Festival di Sanremo nel 77 come ospite, fisso come solista che come accompagnatore in una delle più grandi manifestazioni europee, Last Night of the Proms. ha anche cantato in alcune canzoni di Outrider d'album di Jimmy Page. Ladies and gentlemen, John Miles, come back soon, John. Dedicated to all fans, Alan Parsons Project. Memorabile a questo proposito le sue interpretazioni nei brani di Cascos, Montigliado e Dr. Time, Proper Feather dell'album Tales of Mystery and Imagination, Edgar Allan Poe, dedicato da Alan Parsons ai racconti dell'autore americano Poe. E soprattutto il brano La Sagrada Famiglia, tratto dall'album Gaudì. John Miles.
Prominent guest with us. Today we have Marco Domeniconi. Today at his DJ console, Marco Domeniconi leads you to the discovery of sound and rhythm rarely heard elsewhere. Every day, Marco Domeniconi guides you on a journey towards new musical views.